Today we will share how to repair iPad touch jumping. The touchscreen of the iPad is still jumping after touchscreen replacement. It can be preliminarily judged that the problem is caused by a motherboard fault. Next, we need to check the motherboard. Detach the touchscreen and display. Remove the screw on the motherboard. Insert a pry piece to disconnect the battery. Measure diode values of the two connectors with diode mode of the multimeter. The diode values are normal. It indicates that the circuit connecting the touch connectors to the touch IC is normal. Then we try to replace the touch IC. Remove the shielding cover on the motherboard. Since there is another soldered shielding cover on the touch IC, we need to grind the shielding cover and then heat to remove. Grind the shielding cover with a grinding pen. Please pay attention not to damage surrounding components while grinding. Tear off the tape after grinding. Disconnect the flex cable. To prevent hard desoldering due to fast heat dissipation, pry up the motherboard with a metal blade. Protect nearby components with high temperature tape. Apply some paste flux. Remove the shielding cover with quick 861D hot air gun at 400 degrees Celsius and airflow 45. Apply some paste flux around the touch IC. Keep heating to remove the touch IC. Apply some middle temperature solder paste to the bonding pads with soldering iron at 365 degrees Celsius. Add heat with hot air gun to clean the bonding pads. Keep cleaning the bonding pads with solder wick. Clean the bonding pads with PCB cleaner. Apply some paste flux. Put a new touch IC in position. Heat with hot air gun to solder. After the motherboard has cooled, remove the high temperature tape. Connect the flex cable. Install the screw. Then install the touchscreen and display. Turn on the iPad. The touchscreen has returned to normal. The touch jumping problem has disappeared. Please feel free to leave a comment on repair topics that you are interested in. Thank you for watching.